In the heart of a beautiful village surrounded by blooming flowers and chirping birds, there lived a small, cute kid named Benny. Benny had always dreamt of becoming a magician, enchanting audiences with his amazing tricks and illusions. One fine day, Benny stumbled upon a magic show near his home. Mesmerized by the magician's performance, Benny eagerly approached him and asked, "How can I become a successful magician like you?" The magician chuckled and replied, "Ah, young Benny, to become successful you need true luck. Luck is the key to unlocking the secrets of magic." The magician then revealed that he carried a green grasshopper with him, believing it to be a symbol of luck. Benny's eyes widened with wonder at the thought of such magical luck. Determined to bring luck into his life, Benny found a green grasshopper and brought it home. When his grandpa saw the grasshopper, he couldn't help but chuckle. "Hey there, Benny, why did you bring a green grasshopper home?" Grandpa asked with a twinkle in his eye. Excitedly, Benny replied, "Grandpa, the magician told me that this green grasshopper will bring luck to our home. With its help, I'll become a successful magician." Grandpa smiled knowingly and said, "All right, Benny, keep the grasshopper here, but I have something else for you." Grandpa handed Benny a stack of books on magic and said, "Instead of relying on luck, why don't you work hard and learn the art of magic from these books?" Benny eagerly agreed and delved into the world of magic, immersing himself in the pages of the books. He practiced tirelessly, mastering each trick and illusion with determination and passion. As days turned into weeks, Benny's obsession with the green grasshopper faded as his love for magic grew stronger. He worked hard and honed his skills until he felt ready to pursue his dreams. With newfound confidence, Benny enrolled in a prestigious magic university where he learned from the best in the field. Years passed, and Benny emerged from the university as a skilled and accomplished magician. He dazzled audiences with his breathtaking performances and became renowned far and wide for his magical talents. One day, Benny returned home to his village, where his grandpa eagerly awaited his arrival. With a sparkle in his eye, Grandpa asked, "Dear Benny, how did you become such a great magician?" Benny smiled and replied, "Grandpa, it wasn't luck that made me a great magician. It was my hard work, dedication, and passion for magic that led me to success." Grandpa laughed heartily and revealed, "You know, Benny, during your entire journey, there was no green grasshopper in our home. I released it long ago." Benny's eyes widened in surprise, realizing that luck had played no part in his success after all. With a grateful heart, he hugged his grandpa tightly, knowing that the true magic of success lies within oneself, fueled by hard work, determination, and a sprinkle of love and support from those who believe in you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.